This next one's called Mad Love. And it's about how I don't like to do anything halfway. I also put my cape really high, and it sounds like a ukulele.